this tutorial, we will discuss about Google. Do you know what is Google? If someone asks a question, what is Google? Then what is your answer? The perfect answer is Google is a company. But as you know, Google, you use Google every day. Then according to the functionality, what is Google? Google is a search engine. So remember these points and tell if someone asks more about Google. Then Google is an American multinational tech company. What are its services? Its services are internet related services and products. Online advertising, search results, cloud computing, software, hardware. These are the services of the Google. What means Google? Now, who is the current CEO of the Google? The current CEO of the Google is Sundar Pichai. And if someone asks who are the Google founders, then Larry Page and Sergey Brin are the Google founders. Now, one of the most important question, that when was Google founded? And remember this date, 4th September 1998, Google was founded. And current headquarters of the Google are at Mountain View, California, US. And Google subsidiaries, we are using YouTube, Nick software, ITA software, these are the Google subsidiaries. Now, if someone asks what is the parental organization of the Google, who is the parental organization of the Google, then you can answer Alphabet Inc. So this is a little about Google. Now, in my upcoming tutorials, you can discover more about Google, like how Google works. Means, suppose if you are searching some keywords, then how Google show the results in the search engine. And what is Google Sandbox? How your website is indexed by the Google? I will let you know what is Google Webmaster Analytics and Google Data Centers, and the story of the history of the Google, Google algorithms, different countries. One of the most important question is that which is the most means, if you are in India, then you can search Google with Google domain google.co.in, and if you are in Australia, then you can search results in google.com.in. and if you worldwide you are searching, then Google use google.com. and if you are in Germany, then you can use google.eu. so hope you understand what is Google, and in my upcoming tutorials I will guide you. Thank you for watching my video. And if you like, then subscribe my video and share it to your friends. Thank you.